Hello students, in this video we will discuss the question answers based on the chapters The Call to Women and The Merchant of Venice Act 1 Scene 1. Before discussing the answers, I would like to give you the revised syllabus of English literature for class 9. I have written down the syllabus for you. So from the poetry section, the 5 poems will be asked in the board examination this year. And the first poem from the poetry section, that is The Heart of the Tree, has been removed for your convenience. And from the short story section, the first chapter, The Chief Seattle Speech, has also been removed. So you have to learn the 5 poems and 5 short stories given here. So the first chapter you have to learn is The Cold Within, and we have already discussed the poem, and only the question answers are remaining. And from the short stories, these are the chapters you have to learn this year. And from The Merchant of Venice, the first 3 acts, that is Act 1, Scenes 1, 2 and 3, and Act 2, Scenes 1 to 9, and Act 3. From this Act 3, you only have to learn the first scene. So this is a syllabus for you this year. So don't forget to keep it safe. This is syllabus. You can write this syllabus in your, you can write it down in your notebook, so for future use. So please keep in mind that the first chapter from the poetry section and first chapter from short stories are being removed. You don't have to learn the first poem, The Heart of the Tree, that we have already discussed. Now from the poetry section, The Cold Within, we will discuss the answers. We have already discussed the first extract. Now we will discuss the remaining question answers. The second extract given in the workbook is, from the line, the third one sat in tattered clothes, till was a chance to spite the white. So we will answer some of the questions based on this extract. So this is the first question from the second extract. What is meant by tattered clothes? What does this expression symbolize? Why does the third one give his coat a hitch? So first part of the question, what is meant by tattered clothes? And this is answer. Tattered clothes refer to old and torn clothes. And the second question, what does this expression symbolize? This expression symbolizes that the man who was wearing them was poor and had little money to cover himself in extreme cold. And third one, why does the third one give his coat a hitch? The poor man does not intend to use his log to renew the fire and protect himself from the biting cold. He pulled up his coat to feel little warm. So this is the answer of the first question. Okay, so moving on to the next question. So this is the second question with the answer. I hope this is, the video is clear to you. And the next question with the answer, you can read the answer and try to get the points. So this is a way to answer questions. These answers will give you an understanding how to answer and what all points have to be included. This is the next question and its answer. The next one, the question is to explain the lines given and the remaining part of the answer. Okay, these are the questions from the second extract. Now moving on to the third and the last extract based on the poem The Cold Within. So this is the extract given to you, the last man of this forlorn group. So from this line till the last line of the poem, they died from the cold within. So some questions based on this extract. I have tried to include all the points so that you don't lose mark the remaining of the answer. Next question with this answer, and the next, And the last question. So these are the questions and their answers. Now we'll discuss the questions given in the workbook based on Act 1, Scene 1 of Merchant of Venice. 8 strats are given based on this act, this scene. So we'll discuss that too in this video. So first strat given to you is this one, in suit. So some questions based on that question, that extract. And the next second question, to give the meaning of the lines. And moving on to the next question. The fourth one, the remaining part of this answer here. The next question, I hope you all have the workbook of Merchant of Venice with you. This is the question and this is the answer of that question. Now moving on to the next extract. So this is the extract. Now we'll discuss the questions and the possible answers. So this is the first question from the second extract. Now moving on to the next question. Read the question carefully and try to answer. Fourth question. Now the fifth question with the answer. Now questions based on the third extract. So this is the third extract and the questions based on that. The remaining part of the answer or the next question, the third question and its answer. And the next question. Okay, now moving on to the next extract. So this is a fourth extract and questions based on this extract are asked. So from the fourth extra, the first question and the answer, the second question and the answer, the remaining part of that answer, the third question with its answer, now the fourth question and its answer. So next question, give the meaning of the lines and the answer. And moving on to the next question, who is Nestor and why is he referred to in the extract? So read the question carefully. Why are a class of people compared to parrots? And the answer. Now the next one with its answer. The remaining part of the answer. And the next question. The remaining part of the answer is given. The fifth question. I'm moving on to the next question. Based on the seventh extract. So this is the extract. Question with its answer, the next question, and the next. So these are the possible questions. And the next question. So this is asking the significance of the golden fleece. And the last extract, this is the last extract given, and some questions based on this extract. The next question. And the last one. So please read all the answers and get an understanding of how to write answers. So for the quarterly examination, from the drama part, act 1 scene 1 will be asked, and from the poetry section, the poem The Cold Within will be asked, and some multiple choice questions will be asked for this quarterly examination. There will be no descriptive questions, so be thorough with the poem and act 1 scene 1.